expect when they come here?
Tijuana. We want you to feel like you're in Tijuana without making that trip to going to downtown.
So when I think of Tijuana, I think of a few things. What do you have that represents Tijuana?
Our handmade tortillas, our salsa, our guacamole, and our special guacamole for our adobada.
A lot of places want to start. What makes you so different? What do you have for special?
We have Jamaica tacos.
Wait, you say Jamaica with a backwood?
No, Jamaica tacos, which is with Jamaica, is smoked in mesquite, and we saute it if it was meat, so that is our vegetarian option.
Nice! You guys ever heard of that? Jamaica tacos? Really? Only here, baby. Let's go try some. If you love TJ style tacos, Taco Masa in Long Beach is the spot. These guys do it the right way. They got it all from the handmade tortillas and the carne asada al carbón. They have adobada wok, perfect for your tacos al pastor, and fresh guacamole for your asada tacos. When they say they had Jamaica tacos, they weren't kidding. It comes with all the toppings. If you're in the mood for a torta, they got them too. Mulitas look amazing.
Contaré la historia de una famosa persona. Todos la conocen con el apodo de Chona. Todos la conocen con el apodo.
They have something for everyone in the family.
Diario va a los bailes y se compra una botella. Diario va a los bailes y se compra.
Since I couldn't decide on what to get, I got me everything.
I have had many tacos in my life, but these people here, Taco Masa, they have me very, very impressed. I mean, when they say we're gonna give you some hibiscus tacos, they really meant it. Tacos de Jamaica, really? Look at this.
Y una vez más, gracias. Y puro grupo firme, Edwin.
Smoky? Meaty, a little bit of tanginess, very delicious. I didn't expect this flavor. Handmade tortilla, guacamole, cilantro, salsita, un taco de Jamaica. That's right. I was a little scared of tasting this taco. I have to admit it, pretty damn good. Who knew? Hibiscus taco, taco de Jamaica.
Que si el anillo es de oro gris, ¿qué les importa? ¿Usted qué aporta? No ando compitiendo con los que una vez comí.
Now for the tacos de asada estilo Tijuana. And for them to be still in Tijuana, of course, they gotta be handmade tortillas, carne asada, y su guacamole. Now you can see, this is real guacamole.
Chica,
this torta. Aquí abajo trae el queso tatemadito y luego viene con adobada. Esa adobada tiene su colorcito bien rojito. Pega diferente.
Mis amigos, edición especial. ¡Qué corridón, viejo!
¡Huye la patrulla! ¡Salud, papito!
¡Ánimo!
¡Y arriba!
You like cheese, kind of keeps everything together. So it won't fall apart. Look at this.
La puerta y se quedaron a vivir. Su material no es tan sutil, les falta más por descubrir. Habilidad para describir, a ver si callan.
We've been going around Long Beach trying to find authentic Mexican food. We tried it here yesterday. Really big thumbs up. I had the adobada torta. Couldn't have been better. It was great. Really enjoyed it. It did have a nice kick to it without salsa, but with the salsa, it really tied it all together.
So what will you tell people that haven't been here?
Definitely come by, try it out. Today I'm trying the adobada fries, which I've heard are really good. So we'll see how that goes. But the adobada torta, you can't go wrong.
And today we are eating the adobada torta, like he said. Yesterday I had the asada torta. Today I'm having some tacos, adobada, and asada.
Criticando que se alegrece que nunca me soporta, me despido ya.
Ahí te va Roque Venegas, Isael Gutiérrez, Oyer Gutiérrez.
I would like to thank everybody for coming out and support, for all of your support. I would love for you guys to come and try it out if you haven't done so. We can't wait to serve you guys.
Taco Masa LBC, you are Mexipapa approved.
Taco Masa is the spot.
Con la bandolonona.
Gracias.